Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Fireman521. We're back to another video. Anyways, so today we're going to continue our farming island and possibly even finish it. Hello, my name is Fireman521, and we're back to another video. Let's get this started. Like I said, we're finishing up Riddler stuff on Minigun Island. So it looks like right off the bat we have to scan something. By the way, if you can tell, I'm mainly the original Batman Arkham skin from Arkham Asylum.
What did the Scarecrow do? That stuff was nasty.
So we gotta take a picture of Goth, what? Actually, no, I took a picture of it because this is not Marvel Spider-Man where you take the pictures, if you guys remember that. If later, you know what I mean.
Don't mistake my hiding beneath the orphanage floor for cowardice, Batman. I merely don't fight people who haven't proved themselves worthy.
Here it is. Oh, by the way, my plan is after I finish up the Riddler, I can start the Batman Arkham games. That would be fun. This is a different part of my childhood. All four of them actually, if you count Origins, which I do. All you gotta do is use the power winch on that, and then pull it back, and then for Batman to get out. I forgot I had to get the trophy. See if I can actually know. I'd use the Batman way for this one. am, right, I am. It's not this one. It is a voice synthesizer. Alrighty, let's continue. The Riddler should be right here, yep.
Some freaks chaining up dead bodies. Sounds pretty nasty. We'll see.
He's talking about the cow, young man. So you gotta look for the sewer, which should be around here, or the great, or manhole, whatever you want to call it. Should be over here. Is over here. Oh, and Tuesday is my birthday, actually. It's not coming Tuesday. It's the 21st at the time of recording my video. This video. far in a way, Riddler. But not in these Arkham games. You see, when I get to City, the second one, you see what I mean. Okay, if I see if you play it, you know what I'm talking about. This one's easy. That's gonna become important later on in the story. Alrighty, so we had to glide in it. The stag, by the way, I already did it. See? I did that part one when I did Bleak Iron. There we go.
Thank you.
This one you need a Batmobile? It's fine by me. Sorry, I had something to do. So again, you have to use the Batmobile. Wait, I didn't do it because I had to do something quickly.
I hired must have failed to construct the riddle according to instructions.
So here's a race, so we have to go to the GCPD, I think. He's not gonna Superman, of course, that's obvious. Of course, the keystone with the fascist from us gets referenced in this game. It's on in Arkham City, and I think it's this game as well. That's a spoiler for something, if you haven't played the game. The sentience, like, come. By the way, this was only two self-found design. But then that's Sophie, you have found his eye on.
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
Not anymore. By the way. As you can see in the top left corner, I have 288 Riddler trophies. Alrighty, I'm gonna end here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys didn't, hit the like button. No sleep for you to my channel. Why not hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on an upload. So you see, dude, so what's going on, you know? And also hit the bell notification as well. This won't take a minute. So then you can see what happens, you know? It's been 5 minutes, you know. Bye bye, folks.